see you, old friend.
Ship that Evaldi spoke of. I should check if he's already here.
Where's a decent soul when you need one?
The entrance must be on the other side.
Salty. Very salty. Oh, utterly useless.
Found anything worthy of your talents?
This will have to do.
Soon you can put them to good use.
By Ymir, is that a Salakar? I never knew they actually existed.
I know all the sagas of your people, yet I've never heard.
I never said my people.
You mean the Light Elves?
There aren't many who remember the Children of Light, or their stories. I do.
When Sutur invaded their lands, they begged me for aid. The war with the Vanir had only just ended, and I was weary. Long after, I learned how Sutur devoured the Elves' immortal light, Uga by Uga. Maybe it's the same light that now allows him to renew himself after death.
During the conquest, he must have uncovered knowledge of the Salakars.
But to what end?
What Hugers does it hold?
Those of two warlords. One a Muspel, the other a Jotun.
Nothing more?
Nothing more. At least not of value.
He speaks the truth.
You deal with a fire nymph?
A fire nymph? I am the finest fire nymph in all of Svartalfheim.
Allow me to introduce Aesa, treasonous daughter of Sutur, and my friend.
You grow dewy-eyed in your dotage.
What have you unearthed?
Only rumors. My father is rebuilding something large and powerful. Though its exact nature I cannot fathom.
And The Salakar is intended to be part of this. This something.
Most likely. Either way, its value to my father is so great, he may indeed trade your son for its return.
Return to your stepmother. Arrange a trade. And one more thing. I would feel better knowing you are protected.
Sinmara travels far and wide. But I will rejoin her as you wish.
Whatever the Salakar is, I must steal it back once Baldur is safe.
Why?
Ragnarok comes. I've made plans, but they are not ideal. Perhaps the Salakar offers another way. One that will allow me to truly save those I care about. Even you.
To unlock its secrets, I will need help. There are rumors of a shelter nearby. Its dwellers may be able to assist me.
Try looking near the largest karst south of here.
Tell them I sent you. No dwarf would give up the chance to work with Ivaldi.
Angrin was once home to your rivals, Sindri and Broka. Your name may not carry much weight here.
Don't make me laugh. No one cares about those two. I'll follow you once I've finished taking what I need.
Track. A double one. Clever.
my attractive wares. Everything is half the price of yesterday.
Half the price? That seems generous.
Well, I doubled the prices yesterday to make a profit, but nobody bought anything. So, half the price today.
You haven't been doing this very long, have you?
It's my second day.
To being interrupted.
Charming.
Do I look like I got time for small talk?
Oh, shit.
A word, my friend. Evil D requests your aid.
Ain't my concern. Go talk to Augra.
He's the master of this workshop?
Master? Nah, boy, he's chief when the master's ain't here.
Hello there. I bring word from Ivaldi.
What do I care? Go talk to the Ganger.
Ganger?
Yeah, the chief. Name's Oakland.
Go speak with Oakland again.
The High One will save us from the giants.
Looking good.
But who will save us from the High One?
What do you want?
Ivaldi sends me. He requires the help of a skilled artisan.
A meeting of minds, huh? Well, it ain't up to me. You'd best talk to Brokkir or Sindri.
They still breathe? Where are they?
No idea. Sindri went off adventuring. He does that. Mind you, it's been a while since he left.
How much of a while?
Couple of weeks.
And his absence doesn't worry you?
Not my business where he goes.
And Brokkir?
Went to look for Sindri. Bit of a worry guts, that one. Ever since he mucked up the forging of Mjolnir. Anyway, look, leave your name and I'll pass it to Brokkir when he shows up.
Tell him Harvey of Asgard was here.
Harvey of... by Ymir? Really, it is you?
I'll return tonight. In the meantime, fetch Ivaldi. He's at the old workshop ruins.
Look around you, Aesir. All the treasure a heart could want, but not a scrap of food for the belly. What good is a thing if it makes no one happy? All that counts are people in the end.
This one is the finest of my warriors.
What? More?
Keep well.
You don't belong here.
So many starving dwarves produce so much shit.
times it stung me. Three! On the hand, then the neck, oh, then on my eyeball!
A true master would ignore such trifles.
Trifles? That gadfly was the size of a squirrel! A big one!
An ogre could tear me limb from limb, and still my severed hands would finish the job. That is focus. That is passion. That is
horseshit. Master Broker, I'm glad you have made it home. And your brother? Did you find him?
Yeah. You never did say where he was.
I believe Sindri went adventuring.
Adventuring? No, no, that's not it. He went to find the special mead. Had a hankering, he said.
Special mead?
Yeah, the special mead.
Sutunga's special mead?
What's that frosty ass got to do with it? We ain't in Jotunheim, in case you hadn't noticed. Well, there's this mead they make down at the brewery. So sweet, well, it's bloody sweet, all right? Anyway, Sindri had an itch for him. Just a horn or two, he said. So, off he goes. That was half a moon ago. I told him not to do it. Too many giants out there, but he wouldn't listen. Him and his cravings.
Where can I find this brewery?
Aelthorpe, southeast of here, other side of the marsh. Can't miss it. You're going to rescue him?
I will find him, yes. And afterwards, you and he will repay me by helping Evildi with the job that he'd done.
Now, hold on. We didn't,
Good, good. We have a deal. That gadfly? It was Loki. Thor himself could not have withstood the sting.
So, why is the great Ivar snooping around our old workshop?
Hoping to find something new.
More for me. Good to see.
This dump is no better.
I'm sure I know you.
Greetings, dwarf. I am Harvey of Beasia. Let's talk again soon.
Thank you.
Nice to see you.
Be welcome, friend.
Remind me, why do I find myself coming?
Be a drink, child.
You might learn something.
Child! Ah, I'm the same age as you.
Of Muspels. Yatna, too.
I'm out of mead! Bring me another barrel!
Thank you.
are you here?
What are you doing here?
Strong. This must be where everything is stored. Who knows what have guided him here? Since that Sindri has been here, this blood is many days old. One trail leads in, the other out. This Sindri's special mead. Given the puddles on the floor, he must have taken a bath in it. A chain was placed here. From the scarring, something heavy was suspended from it. I've carried enough dwarves recently to know they are not as light as they look. hammer bears the mark of Sindri. And here, a bag of roasted acorns. Some days ago, Sindri was captured while sneaking outside. He was dragged in here for interrogation. His belongings were seized. Even his roasted acorns, one of the many dwarven delicacies I will never fathom. They tried to loosen his tongue, using the same sweet mead he himself sought. Almost drowned him in it. But the shelter has not been raided. So Sindri must have remained strong and refused to give them its location. Instead, he was dragged away. Bloodied. Drunk as a fish. But alive. Most likely to face further tortures at a makeshift prison named Jan's Hoos. That is where I should go next.
Yeah.